Hello everybody, I want to talk to you very briefly about the idea of supply and demand, and we're going to be thinking about it as how do companies make their prices. So first of all products should be meeting either needs or desires. So companies try to sell things that people want to buy, obviously. They sell things that meet people's needs or desires. If someone doesn't want or need it, they probably won't buy it, so companies won't really be selling that. So how is price decided? Well, there are two things that are really important here. One is supply and one is demand. Supply is the number of products that manufacturers are willing to sell. So it's how much they actually have to sell. Demand is the number of products that people are willing to buy. So how much people are going to buy. So manufacturers don't want to make too many products or else they'll lose a lot of money. They'll have a bunch of leftover stuff and if not everyone's buying it, they're not making money. Also, if a manufacturer isn't making enough items, people will want to buy even more, then they're missing out on that profit. They could be making more money if they were making more items because people will be buying more. So this can affect price as well. If the demand is high, but the supply is low, that could really raise the price. So if people really want them, and there's not a lot out there, people would probably be willing to pay more to get one. It's like when video game systems come out and there's not enough of them all at once, usually around Christmas time, people would do anything to get them, so they'll pay a lot more. Similarly, but on the opposite, if the demand is low and the supply is high, so if not everybody really wants them, but there's tons of them out there, then they better put those on sale because they're not going to sell very well. They better be pretty cheap. So a quick review of these basic ideas, that supply is how much there is to sell, and demand is how much people are willing to buy. And we'll look more in class as how those go together and find examples. Thank you very much.